What's up everyone, welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna give you some information about myself and some of the comments I'm getting on previous videos. Also, I want to say thank you to all the new subscribers and the amount of views we are hitting on videos. It is insane. So if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get right into it. So first of all, on a reaction on Palika's new video, let's buy an overflux orb, because he said if you have a mana flux, you are a noob. And of course, we are not a noob. So we are in the AH right now. Type in overflux. The cheapest overflux at the moment is 42 million. So let's buy that. So now that we have an overflux ult, we can flex on all those people that still have a mana flux. Oh wait, I am not Wolf Slayer 7. So that's how you spend 50 million coins, and you literally can't even use the overflux. But that's not bad, because in the future I will of course be Wolf Slayer 7, so eventually I will be able to use it. Then for the other part of the video, I'm just gonna talk a little bit about all the comments that I'm getting on my videos. For all the people that are new here, yes, I'm new to YouTube and I'm not really that good in everything. I'm still learning to edit videos, to make it funny and to talk English on a better level. So let's talk about that a little more specific. So a lot of people in my comments feel like I sound scripted or weird. That's because my English is not the best at the moment, but I'm learning and trying to improve it. The reason I'm making videos is because I enjoy it and hopefully entertain some people in the process. About the script part, I make sometimes little docs where I write some stuff down so I don't talk like an idiot and I won't forget stuff. Also, a lot of the comments are about my YouTube intros. I deleted them, so thank you a lot for the tip, and I didn't know they were cringy. For last, I want to thank everyone for subbing and liking the vids. It gives me motivation to make more videos. Also, let me know in the comments what I should do to improve my videos and to make it more enjoyable to watch for you guys. If you like this video, be sure to drop a like and don't forget to subscribe. That's gonna be it for today guys. I'll see you later.